In our next question, you're given an external force of 25 newtons acting on a system for 10 seconds. You're asked to find the impulse delivered to the system. So force is 25 newtons. The time given was 10 seconds. And the question is, what was the impulse? And the impulse, remember, is just force times the change in time, the time that the force is applied. And that is equal to 25 newtons times 10 seconds, which is equal to 250 newton seconds. And remember, that's just 250 kilogram meters per second.